Okay. Today we are here with Alex, who's gonna explain us a little bit about his new book, Alex One and Company. Hello, Alex.
Hello, Boris.
How are you?
Nice, and you?
Good. Tell me a little bit about your book.
About the book. Simple. It's Alex One Company, because Alex One is a big company. It's a worldwide company. You can find Alex One in more 100 countries all over the world.
What about North Korea?
What?
What about North Korea? Korea du Nord. Korea du Nord.
Korea du Nord. Korea du Nord.
Ouais.
We have a big factory in Korea du Nord.
And the books are produced in North Korea?
Of course. All really big totalitarian country. You have more Alex One Company. It's more easy to implant a factory. It's the industry of art.
How comes Alex One became Alex One Company?
I wake up on the jet yacht. Normal.
It's like this in Alex Company.
Yeah.
Chilling. What do you want to show the people with Alex Company?
All I do with my expression. The painting on canvas is the base of my work. But after, I like to produce some sketchbooks, some shoes for children, some dish with my friend Christian Sinitropi. I have made some chocolate, I've made some t-shirt, I have some sculpture. You have some painting on the street.
Is it the portfolio of your company?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's you're showing us what your company can build and what your company has already created.
To be honest, the Alex One Company become because the people imagine a lot of story about artists. They imagine we become a star.
Yes.
A star. Finally, my work is to paint. Mm-hmm. My real life is I paint on my studio. Some canvas with my art, with my passion, and I don't paint for the money or for the fame. I just paint because I need to paint, and perhaps it's one of the most things I do good.
People thought that you have become a company, you have become a capitalist.
Yes,
so that's why you created Alex One Company, to show them what they want to see.
Exactly. You have the choice.
Yeah.
You make the choice of your world. I'm not here to explain or to say what you must understand of my work. It's a little surrealist, sometimes, sometimes not. But sometimes the word less surrealist are more surrealist, like the big surrealist world.
Okay, I'm lost.
No.
You explained it just before that is a collaboration between you and another person.
Exactly. It's Frankie Ballonnet. Frankie Ballonnet present Alex One Company. Frankie Ballonnet is an artist, writer, and
what did Frankie did in the book?
He did all the write.
So basically what you showed me just before is you have photographs that you have taken yourself, and then you have painted on. You give to Frankie the pictures painted, and he write the text. But does he knows what the pictures are about, the story behind the drawings? Do you give him any background information?
Not really.
So he have to create this the story on his own from what he see.
This is funny because I draw on the pictures and I send to Frankie, and one is a bought the printer of IDEM in Paris. Mm-hmm. They make lithography, and it's some big roll. And when he sees that, he imagine a factory of cigarette. You smoke and you die.
How it comes the first time, the idea that you make this, these drawings on the pictures?
Oh, it's a long time ago. I make that on the picture of a friend of mine called Seps, Jérôme Valin. He buy a nice camera and take a ticket for New York. He come back with some nice picture. We print on paper and immediately I draw on. And finally...
You immediately draw on his pictures?
Yes. Oh, he give me.
Okay.
Give me. I don't.
Because
I
the guy, he went to New York to take pictures, and then you immediately, when I see his pictures, I immediately start to draw on them.
Nice. But
now it's easier for you that the Alex company own his own printing factory. You can print thousands and millions of pictures everywhere.
Now, yeah. I have 10 factory in Bali.
Yes.
To do the print.
You still do your own drawings, or you are paying people in Bali to draw as well?
It's difficult. I can't
we rather
say
not
you.
Say, we yeah, rather not say yes.
But just together, it's in Bali. I have some little kids make the draw for me, and yes.
At this stage between us, yeah. No problem.
I draw all the drawing in my Paris atelier, of course.
Yeah, of course, in Paris.
Yes. We print in Paris,
yes.
And we draw in Paris.
You print in Paris and in Bali, or
no.
Bali. Okay.
All is produced in France.
Yeah.
With ecologic.
With ecologic
number, and the bilan carbone is really good. It's important. It's the Alex One company quality.
Quality, ecology, biology, okay. Sans gluten.
Yeah.
Vegan.
Yes.
Do you pay your taxes?
Yeah.
No. Just let me make it clear, because I see in the newspaper the article about Alex company and about the money laundering. So what do you have to say about these statements that you have a company in the Jersey Islands laundering money?
Pas toujours d'accord avec tout quoi. Envoyez ça.
Envoyez ça à la comptable. How do you spend your free time?
Free time?
What?
Free time is, we have some free time in Paris long time ago, before the McDonald's and before the
Alex company.
Yes, but free time now it's over. Alex One company is more free like that. We have no rule. The rule is for the other people.
Yeah. you just explained me a little nice story in French that I... Tell me the story about this. I see something in somewhere in the Middle East.
This is the photography is from Marrakech in Morocco. And this guy is Youssef, really Earth people. We paint with my gallerist in Maroc, David Bloch. You know, for the... Youssef is Muslim, and to have represent animal is difficult. When he come, he say me, I can say you, I like it.
Okay.
Because he show me his barber, but he understand I make that with my earth, and
yes.
Finally we have a bigger meat, and when I repent it, he keep some part.
Okay.
With less penguin.
Okay. And what about the guy in the socks?
And finally, when I talk with Frankie about, he imagine Alex One company have a company for socks in Morocco. And this is one of the truck for the advertising of the sock. Why sock? Because socks And when you have the socks with babouche.
It's class.
Yes, you know, you have a Burlington.
Yes.
I hope it's Alex One.
Alex One is, but yes. I forget my babouche.
It's for that.
Let's it, take one.
Always he start from a little joke.
I choose one.
This guy is Julien Colli, my Switzerland gallerist. He have a tattoo by a family really famous called the Le family, and they tattoo on the mountain in Swiss. He talk about with Mathieu from the Calle, and he say, oh no, Tiger Cat, from Alex One, I don't know this guy. He makes the right part, and me, I come, and with Mathieu, I draw on his skin, he take it, and tattoo with my style.
Tell me, Alex, where the people can find your book?
Oh, we can find in all the good bookshop.
I can imagine also they can buy it in your website.
Yes, in my website.
Okay, Alex, alexone.net.